The second annual CFTR Leap Year Party is on. Join us February 29th at the Copa. Tickets are just, I'm embarrassed to tell you this, it's so cheap, $6.80. It includes a free buffet, we're talking grub, a concert by Blue Rodeo, a CFTR mini scavenger hunt, door prizes, and a SunQuest trip or two by Air Canada, the Sandals Royal Caribbean Resort in Jamaica. Tickets available at the Copa. Proceeds to the United Way.
Something that you are.
CFTR.
Toronto weather, a little light snow developing this evening, but ending tonight, it'll drop down to -4. Cloudy tomorrow with afternoon sunny breaks and a high near -1. Right now, it is -3, 27 Fahrenheit downtown at CFTR. With the latest for George Michael on CFTR. In AM stereo, it's 3:47. This is Mike Cooper with Amazulu.
Bernard will meet me when the boy lands. Keys to the MG will be in his hand. Just to the driving and I'm on my way.
That's Amazulu and Montego Bay, Mon. It's 3:50 in the Big Smoke. We're homeward bound. This is Mike Cooper. 510 SJ of the D coming up very shortly at precisely 510 or thereabouts. With the latest in your traffic this hour, here's Rusty Holden.
CFTR.
The song reminds me of a hot summer night in Toronto, cruising up the strip. You ever notice 60% of the cars are Camaros? You ever notice that going up the strip on a hot summer night? Usually filled with four guys, the radio is blaring. When they see a hot lady, they always slow down, they bang on the door, and they always yell out.
Hey, you! Get into my car. Yes, you. Get into my car.
Who's that lady coming down the road?
We got a groaner for you here, Double E. A real groaner. So we're looking for on a scale of 0 to 10 on groaner scale, please.
Oh, okay, that's right. Fine. I'll re-select.
Today's SJ of the D comes to us from Paul Grasby, Toronto, Ontario. Paul, make us titter with tonight's SJ of the D. Writes a cute little note, in the interest of saving your job and making the city of Toronto a better place to live, Mike, my civic pride tells me that I must take this ultimate sacrifice. I only know one joke, but in the interest mentioned above, I feel that I must let it out, and we thank him for that. In medieval Europe, dueling was a popular method of settling disputes between nobles. Because there was a tendency for people to be maimed or killed during duels, and discretion being the far better part of valor, nobles would hire seconds to do their dueling for them. The best dueler of them all was William Tell. Fencing with pistols, in boxing with lance, and of course with bow and arrow. He was the best by far. How whoever hired William Tell always won. Systematically, William Tell eliminated all other seconds of Europe, and no new ones could be found. The nobles, fearful that they might actually have to fight their own duels, got together and decided that a new non-violent way of settling duels must be found. And finally, they agreed on bowling. The question now became, for whom does the Tell bowl?
You're right.
A groaner now, a groaner. A groaner. Six. A six. He must have another job. Six. A six. Rusty.
I like Shaggy Doggers, but that's not one of the better ones I've heard.
But, you know, think of the Dino De Laurentiis production.
I hate gutter humor. Five. I've been referred to many times as a pinhead, and I kind of enjoy that.
No!
Oh, yeah, I don't mind sticking my fingers in something.
You know who you remind me of, Double D?
Who's that?
The Canadian judge at the figure skating finals at the arena. This clown always gives the lowest score of all, and he gets booed every time.
Oh, I know.
Well, I figure that's got to be a relation to the Double D's.
Oh, sure, absolutely. Well, I smiled.
Yes.
That's the number one criteria for anything over five.
Ooh!
So, but it was just a piece of garbage.
Yes.
So it stuck at five.
Give yourself a shake. Oh,
sorry.
Well, I'll take it. Oh, well, let's go to Annie Lennox. Annie, what did you think of that joke today?
Hey!
All right, then you liked it.
Is this my turn?
Is it your turn?
Do you want me to sing now?
No, I want you to rate the joke.
Okay.
Okay, give that a what? Four? Obviously, she is speechless. Winner receives a complimentary dinner for two at Hoagie Barmichael's on Burnham Thorpe in the heart of Mississauga. Thanks for the SJ.
I don't care.